What's up, guys? It's me, Haylock64. I am back with FNAF. In the last video, I played Night 1 and Night 2, and we will be continuing on with Night 3, guys. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, because, you know, oh, and I realized that the headphones have been a problem, because they can only... Because with the headphones, my screen recorder app can only record my voice audio, but not the game audio. So I will be doing this. Anyways, guys, let's get into Night 3. Yeah. Okay, there you go. Well, guys, we're here. Holy shit, and I'm playing with the lights off, guys, and I'm locked in my room right now. So this is gonna be pretty damn scary, guys. Okay. Alright, Night 3, I'm ready for Freddy, come on. Bring it on. Okay, so they're still there. Let me check up on Foxy. Okay, he's still cool. Alright. We don't want to use our power too much.
Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things are getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught.
That doesn't sound right, man.
Okay,
if they don't stuff a costume into you, if they don't stuff you into a costume, then they'll stuff a middle in the skeleton into you. That's weird. Alright, so... Oh, okay. Okay, so Chica's gone. Where's Chica? Chica, 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 Chica. What the hell? I think they updated the game because I haven't heard these noises before. Okay, so she's near, guys. She's pretty damn near. Oh shit. Alright, guys. I don't know what animatronic we're gonna meet first. She's right there, guys. Let's check up. Okay, so. What the? Oh my god, Freddy's gone. Oh god! Oh god, I gotta close the door. I gotta close the door. I gotta close the door. Oh god. Oh god. Come on. Go away! I freaking hate Chica, guys. I knew it! I knew it! Okay. I think that's Bonnie. I don't know. Oh god, Foxy. Alright, guys. Holy shit. I'm so scared right now, guys. Come on, go away, Chica. You don't leave me alone, dude. What the hell? And it's only 3 a.m. Okay, where's Freddy? Is that Freddy? Dude, at any moment, Freddy can pop out. I'm not kidding. What the hell? Okay, oh god, only 37% left, guys. 36% left. I think it's the light and the fan. Go, no, no! Ah, oh my god, oh my god! Oh no. Foxy! Oh my god! No! They got me, guys! Ugh. I guess that's me right there. In the Freddy Fazbear suit. Let's do this again, guys. We could do this, guys. Come on, guys. We're gonna beat this. I will beat this. Just this night. And that's it, guys. I'm done for today. just gonna comfort myself with his nose. Okay, yeah. Everything's good, guys. Okay, shit is starting to happen. What the hell? Foxy! Oh god. Okay guys, where's Freddy? Okay, so Freddy's right there. There's Chica, Chica. Where's Chica, man? Okay, so she's there. I'm afraid of Freddy, guys. Cause when he pops out, shit, damn, it's scary, man. Guys, I'm terrified right now. I don't know. What is that noise? Oh my god. It's only 3 a.m. and I'm already down to 35%. Okay. I'm checking on Foxy, guys. Because I'm scared of that dude. I have to be quicker, guys. You know what I hate about Freddy? That he just pops out at random times. Like, you can't even see him get in. He comes out at the most random times. The most random times, guys. What the hell? I thought I saw something. Yep, look at that. I'm glad we closed the door, guys. I'm so glad. 7%! We are at 7%, guys. No, 4%. It's 5 a.m., guys. Oh, my God. I'm so dead. Please. Please change to 6 a.m. Please. Come on. 6 a.m. It's 1%. No. No. We are so dead, guys. We are so dead. Don't worry, guys. I'll see you in a minute. Hey, guys. I'm back. Already made it up to 4 a.m. and I encountered Foxy at 1 a.m. Oh God. So I just encountered Bonnie. Okay. Please leave, Bonnie. Please leave. He's still there, guys. Okay, so, I'm down to 27%. And Bonnie is still there. I am so dead, guys. So dead. Okay, guys, I hope I make it. I'm at 4 a.m. with 20%. It's already 5 a.m., guys. Okay, so Foxy's ready to run. I already blocked him. No, the buttons are jammed. Fuck. No. Oh, God. I knew it. Jeez. All right, hold up, guys. Guys, I'm back, and Chica has jammed my door again. I'm not gonna put up the screen, cause what just happened? That was some glitch right there, guys. I don't know what just happened. Fuck! Guys, I will try it next time. Anyways, guys, I had fun. Thanks for watching. Please comment down below. Like, and please subscribe. I'm trying to hit 50 subs right now, guys. And thank you for watching.